Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and today we're going to be looking at how to pronounce all of the French letters of the alphabet from A to Z, all of the letters of the alphabet as we say in French. We're going to be looking at all of the letters one by one from A to Z or A to Z, with examples of words and of sentences for each letter, so you really get to understand how it is to be pronounced in the context of a conversation, of a context of words. Let's start with the letter A, or as we say in French, A. Examples of words include animal, animal, or anomalie. As a sentence, un animal a une anomalie. The letter B. We say B, la lettre B, banane, bonne, la banane est bonne. Letter C, as we say in French, C, la lettre C, cactus or ceci. Of course, before an A, the letter C sounds like K, the same in front of a U or an O. However, in front of an E or an I, the letter C sounds like S, like an S. Therefore, cactus or ceci. Ceci est un cactus. Letter D, we call it D. A, B, C, D. D. Décider, dormir. Il décide de dormir. The letter I. We call it with a very typical French sound, E, la lettre E. Of course, depending on the accents that are on top of it, the sound may differ. Just like in Hélène, Hélène, or énervante, énervante. Hélène est énervante. Hélène est énervante. Lettre F, the letter F as in fromage or fort. Fromage, fort. Ce fromage sent fort. This is stinky cheese. Ce fromage sent fort. The letter G, that we call G. G, as in rouge gorge. The sound of the letter G will differ depending on the letter it is in front of. Before an E, it'll sound like a J, as in rouge. Before an O or a U or an A as well, it will sound like G, like gorge. Gorge. Pretty much the same rule as for the letter C applies to G but with different sounds. Rouge-gorge. Graine. Le rouge-gorge glane des graines. Le rouge-gorge glane des graines. The letter H. We call it H. H. It is generally silent in French unless it is after a C. As in homme, you simply do not pronounce the H here, or horrible. Cet homme est horrible. We do make what we call a liaison here. Cet homme, so we do pronounce the T because it's followed by a vowel. Cet homme est horrible. Letter I, or as we call it, I. Initialiser, inhibition. J'initialise mes inhibitions. The letter J, that we call J. J, as in my first name, yes, Julien, or Jujitsu. Jujitsu. Julien fait du Jujitsu. I don't practice Jujitsu, but it's a nice sentence. The letter K, or as we call it, K. Kakatoès. Kakatoès, or rikiki. Ce kakatoès est rikiki. Rikiki means it's very small. It's a funny word. Ce cacatoès est rikiki. The letter L, that we call L. We call it L. As in langage or Italie. Le langage de l'Italie est l'italien. The letter M that we call M. Pretty straightforward, as in macaron or manger. Je mange des macarons. Miam miam. This is how we say yum yum in French. Miam miam. Je mange des macarons. N. La lettre N. Yes, we call it N. As in nanotechnologie or naturel. La nanotechnologie n'est pas naturelle. The letter O, that we call O, simply O. Do not say O, but rather O, as in orange or rigolote. Cette orange est rigolote. The letter P, that we call P, la lettre P, as in proposer ou poker. Je te propose une partie de poker. The letter Q, that we call Q, la lettre Q, as in quelque ou que. Quelque que, quelconque, quelque que, quelconque. The letter R, la lettre R, as in renard, which means fox in French. Renard or forêt. Le renard se raréfie en forêt. Le renard se raréfie en forêt. The letter S, that we call S, pretty straightforward, as in serpent or sonnette. Serpent à sonnette. Le serpent à sonnette siffle. The letter T, that we call T. T, attention, tracteur. Attention au tracteur. La lettre U. We don't call it U, but rather U. U, this specific French sound as well. U, as in cumulus or nuage. Le cumulus est un nuage obscur. Le cumulus est un nuage obscur. V. La lettre V. We don't call it V, but rather V, as in Volvo or veuve. La vieille Volvo de la veuve. La vieille Volvo de la veuve. La lettre W or that we call W. Double V, double V, double V, as in wagon or les water. So the pronunciation of the W will depend. Sometimes we will say like a V, sometimes like a W, as in wagon or water. Water is one synonym in French to say toilets, water. Ce wagon n'a ni water ni wifi. We do say Wi-Fi in French, not Wi-Fi, for some reason. Ce wagon n'a ni water ni Wi-Fi. La lettre X, that we call X. X, not X, but rather X, as in Tex-Mex or luxe. Un Tex-Mex luxueux. When the X is at the end of a word, it is generally, more often than not, silent. Tex-Mex is an exception because it's not really a French word, so we do say Tex-Mex. But you can see that in luxueux, we don't pronounce the X at the end. Letter Y, as in yeux or yeti. We call the letter Y Y, as in Greek I, Y, les yeux sexy du yeti. And finally, the letter Z, that we call Z. Z, as in Zanzibar or jazz. Jazz et pizza à Zanzibar. I hope this video was useful. If you want to learn more French pronunciation videos, there are many, many more on this channel. I hope this was useful. Leave a comment if it was. Give this video a quick like, and I hope to see you soon in the wonderful world of French pronunciation. Au revoir.